We've got some wonderful folks here. You know these guys?
Well, I've just gotten to know them today a little bit. I've seen them on television before, but in person, just great.
They're like family, aren't they?
They are.
Oh, Patty and Robert, the rest of the bunch.
Okay.
Let's put our hands together for the Griffiths. Yes!
If you are thinking someday that you will enter that land, if you are hoping some way that you'll be part of that plan, and guessing you're good enough if you wake up on a strand, if you don't know.
If you just hope,
you're hoping that you're safe and have it secure.
If you just think
that you're good enough but not really sure,
if maybe so,
when life is over, brother, won't it be sad? The first time that you meet the savior you've ever had, he's now inviting you to open the door.
He'll give you
and real contentment that you've not known before.
It won't be
hope so.
First time.